All right.
Pit road is closed.
We're going to try the Class A in Indy again. This is 2 hours.
Yeah, better say it's 10 Ford.
After my last race.
Yeah, that's a lot better.
I'm starting 12th out of 16 cars. I was worried it wasn't going to split this time. It would be 32 cars, so I'm in the lower split. I'm car number 11. Just trying to get some practice in, learning this car more. This is my 5th race now in this car.
It's the lower grid, Austin. Should be better now?
Don't know.
So hopefully I don't get involved in any wrecks. And finish the race.
Speed start behind the quad. I'm into the green here, bud. Get those tires cleaned off, drag those brakes. Pace the car soft, be ready. Ready, ready. Green. Inside. Still inside. Clear, 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 clear. Still there, clear, clear. One inside, 58.376. Still there at the bottom. Inside's clear.
Okay, now.
Clear.
Thanks for giving me. Next time, stay low or you get out of the race.
Lining up behind the 13. You're going to be lining up behind the 13.
About 2 o'clock, chase car new to mesh.
Thank you.
Line up behind the 13. We start behind the 12.
Can you take four tires? I actually like wearing my tires well more than that.
Kenny, you can hardly hear you. Hey,
oh,
Michael.
One to go. You're going to be on the inside. 2:15.521. Get behind the 13.
Does anybody know how Michael Schumacher is doing?
Sleeping deep.
Down to Michael Schumacher. No, a skiing accident. He hit a tree.
Wow. Guy's been out since before Christmas, hasn't he?
Hey, baby, do your thing. Ready? Green, green, green. Minute 11.046 outside. Still there. Still out there, man. Still there. Clear. That was a good job. Outside. Still out there. Clear. 51.025. Doing real nice work. We're on that top 10 there.
Trust.
Outside.
Thanks for so far.
Clear, clear, clear. Good job.
Yeah, tempo, Dustin. Can't be in the room, Mike. Pass me on the inside, Robert.
Hey, thanks.
Thank you.
51.116.
There you guys, fighting cars in front.
Thanks, team car. 28 seconds, Tim.
51.082. In front of you on the bottom, stay to the high side.
Who got you, Warren? Yeah, I think I'll break it. He just door slammed me on the straightaway.
51.762.
Yeah,
nice smooth, like, good job. Nice smooth.
I hate qualifying. Now it's faster than all the leaders there. Thanks, whatever you are. Nine, I think you should thank the 10 car.
The 10 car is holding me up. You left.
Yeah, but he kind of took your contenders away, too.
Inside, out.
Outside.
13, I'll give it in.
Still out there. Clear.
Thank you.
Simple.
.762. Oh yeah, baby. Go get him.
Nobody blocked me, door slamming. What lap's the leader on?
17.
And if the dude would have said, hey, I got loose, I'm sorry, I'd have let it limp, but
no. 51.227. Outside. You're clear.
Number 10's just blown his engine.
51.595.
That don't make me feel any better.
caution, caution. Fuck is the goddamn caution for? Wreck. We got a bit of a stickler here in the pits, guys. Let's make sure we're minding our P's and Q's here.
The road is closed.
Behind the 7.
I don't know if I wanted to see the caution.
Tim, you need to practice, man.
Fine. The stronger's fine. What about the back?
And he is right, you need to practice.
Pit road is open. Radio check to the pit crew, guys. 1-2, 1-2. Should be starting behind the 4. To 10 laps to go. 6.
Got the lucky dog. Let them by on the outside.
All right, buddy. Line up behind the 6.
I think I lost a position because I might have gone over the commitment.
When you leave the pit, look at the blend line. Make sure you're aware of that. I think it's still our longest line, isn't it? I guess, but that's what they're telling us. I guess I have to fall back. Looks like you'll be lining up behind the 6.
Good racing up front there, guys.
No, I'm legit. If I would have waited for you to pull it up, I would have been committed. Yeah, it was in our way.
Let's keep it clean. It's not much to the end.
Should be starting behind at 5.
I went to go see what the leaders did. And, they got me in the commit thing. So, might as well pit.
Yeah, maybe. If I'm not tired, they're pretty much fine, dude.
Is that a, what is that laying up your road right there, that shiny thing? A small piece of metal, is it? Yeah, why don't you go make sure what that is, we don't get flat, leave it. Yeah. Line up behind the 8. All right, buddy. Line up behind the 15.
I still gotta let everyone go.
How about you be behind the 6?
Lesson learned.
You'd be lining up behind the 12. Behind the 6.
Probably in 9th or 10th spot, so that little mess up messed me up pretty good.
One to go. You're going to be on the inside. 2. Minutes 13.155.
Since I got fresher tires, let's see what I can do.
Sorry guys, but I will be getting a bigger accident. Number 10 is done.
But give those belts a little tug here. Let's get ready to go again. Pace cars off. Be ready. Green, 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 green. Two. Minute 10.134. outside. Still out there. Clear high. Outside. Clear, clear.
Thanks. Bye. Go ahead and take it inside, man.
Inside.
Thank you.
Inside is clear.
I got a nice clean race going. I don't want to ruin.
Bob, we're coming to 5 to go here.
No pressure, 16.
Coming to the white flag.
Good race, Austin. Good race. I thought that's it for me on the last corner.
Checker flag.
Really disappointed.
Nice win, Kenny.
All right, bud, that's it. Good run, Dave.
Good race, Robert.
Yeah, thanks, yeah, good race, good race. Very nice win.
My goal was to finish the race, which I did.
Top four was really, really close there.
I wish I went to follow the leaders in the pits, or I wish I just would have just pit. But it happens, guys. I was fooled. I got caught.